Well, I'm absolutely delighted to be here today in the Western Isles. It's always a great pleasure to come here, and even more of a pleasure when I'm coming to see quality new housing. The last time I was here, I was at Horrigabost in West Harris, and I have to say I was really impressed by the housing there. I'm sure it's going to be the same here today. The government is, over the course of this Parliament, investing £3 billion in affordable housing. That is to create 50,000 affordable homes, 35,000 of those for social rent. And I am absolutely adamant that all of Scotland will benefit from what is the largest housing building programme in decades. It always fills me with joy to come to the islands to see what is happening here. And I'm pleased that in terms of our resource planning assumptions from now till 2020-2021, nearly £31 million has been allocated to the Western Isles. And I hope that every single penny of that can be utilised here so that communities right across the islands can benefit from this programme. It is always interesting to hear what folk think of their new homes, and I think I'm going to see Mr. and Mrs. Q very shortly, and I hope that that they are happy with this property that they've been allocated, and I hope that this project here in Mackenzie Park, Mackenzie Lane, will bring joy to many, many folks for many years to come. Thank you very much. Thank you.